There is someone out there for you. God will open that door. You didn't wait this long just to end up broken in the end. There is a beautiful story that awaits you. There is a wonderful person that God will soon align you with. Never stop believing. Your desires matter to your Father. Keep honoring God. Keep an attitude of faith, and you won't have to fight. God will move the wrong people out of the way, He'll open a door that you couldn't open, He'll turn that situation in your health around. Outlast the sickness, outlast the injustice, outlast the trouble at work, outlast the loneliness. You have to tap into that staying power. The scripture says, "He who endures to the end will receive the prize." Don't give up along the way, don't get discouraged because this is taking longer than you thought. Your time is coming. God, I surrender my worries, problems, fears, and doubts to you. Empower me. Guide me. Give me the vision. Give me clarity. Amen. God was protecting you from something that was going to steal, kill, and destroy your destiny while you felt you were being rejected. Remember that God has a plan for you. Sometimes God will let you walk into uncomfortable situations where all you can do is rely on Him. Don't be anxious. God is about to show you He is faithful. Trust God to save your situation. Your time is coming. Have faith. Amen if you're thankful. God says, "Sometimes I just sit back and realize how blessed I am. God is good. I have amazing people in my life. I'm alive. I survived the impossible. I shouldn't complain." Praise Him. Type yes if you believe. God is saying to you today, "They said you wouldn't make it. They said you didn't deserve it. They tried to stop you from receiving my best. My child, know that promotions and blessings come from me. What I promised you, no one can take, block, or destroy. Stay in faith. I am about to overwhelm you with blessings." God is saying to you today, you're entering a new season where everything will start to go your way. It's time. You had enough lessons. You did the work. You overcame so much. You believed even when it was hard to. You never gave up. You pushed through it all. Now it's your time to receive my blessings in a major way. God is saying to you today, I will never send you into a situation alone. I go before you. I stand beside you. I walk behind you. Whatever situation you are facing right now, be confident that I am with you. God is saying to you today, you're going to be telling a different story very soon. A story of how miracles have found you. A success story filled with so much inspiration. You'll give so much hope to so many people when they see how much you overcame and still came out on top. God is saying to you today, a new door is about to open for you. The challenges you are currently facing are about to come to an end. You are about to get a sudden rush of opportunities and blessings that will clear the way for you. Be patient. Trust my timing. It's about to happen. God is saying to you today, I will be your anchor in the storm. I will get you through your valley. I will lead you out of the desert. I will be your provider. You have an Almighty Father in heaven who loves you. Have faith in me and know that I will keep my promises to you. God is saying to you today, never give up on your dreams. I am faithful. I am going to restore you. I am going to heal you. I am going to make a way for you. I did it before and I will do it again. Stay in prayer and remain faithful. I am the same yesterday, today, and forever. I will never change. God is saying to you today, I know you feel tired, stressed, and completely overwhelmed. But know this morning, I have your back. I am going to send you a blessing to remind you that I am always in your corner. Don't give up. I am about to open some doors for you. Like newborn babies, you must crave pure spiritual milk so that you will grow into a full experience of salvation. If it meant to be, God will make a way. Don't stress, God had a plan. God says, to love another person is to see the face of God. This quote is from the novel Les Miserables by Victor Hugo. God can change things in a moment. Keep praying and never stop believing. God is about to give you favor that people can see on your life. God is working out things you haven't even prayed for yet. He's the God who works ahead of time. Stop stressing, just trust His timing. God will not fail you. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble of its own. Comment Amen if you agree. The universe is removing toxicity from your way. Money is coming your way. You're going to be happier than you've ever been. Karma said Tilda. A miracle is on its way to you right now. The miracle is big enough to change your entire life. Like this video if you're ready. God is about to do something new in your life. You are coming into a shift. You are about to experience a life-changing breakthrough. What you couldn't do on your own, God is going to step in and do it for you. Your destiny is too great and your time is too valuable for you to go year-restricted. Pray in faith. And then believe in the power of your prayer. Always pray to have eyes that see the best, a heart that forgives the worst, a mind that forgets the bad, and a soul that never loses faith. In 15 minutes you'll get a good news after watching this video. What are you praying for? I'm worried about. God, when I think about I feel. Help me to fix my eyes on you when things feel out of my control. Remind me that you won't give up on me because you care about me. In Jesus' name, Amen. Dear Heavenly Father, as we begin this day, we ask for your guidance and wisdom to lead us through all that lies ahead. Help us to remember to be kind, patient, and compassionate to those we meet. May we find peace in our hearts and the strength to overcome any obstacles. We pray for healing for those who are sick, comfort for those who are grieving, and hope for those who are struggling. Thank you always for your love and blessings. In Jesus' name, Amen. Not one promise from God is empty of power. Nothing is impossible with God. Comment Amen if you believe in God.